really great. I've never been here before, so it's nice to come somewhere as plush as this.
Well, I walked in, it was amazing. I mean, the reception was fantastic, the service.
I really like the atmosphere, I really like the venue, it's amazing. The food is marvelous, and it's a great opportunity to meet a lot of interesting people.
I think it's good, you always want to sort of build up your contacts. It's good to, you never know who you're going to meet at these sort of events. And I always like to look at contacts in terms of a black book. So whenever I might need something, you never know who you may have met at an event, and you may need to call on them for a favour, or vice versa. So they're really, really useful, definitely.
I've always come to these networking events because I've just found them so valuable and also fun as well. It's a great opportunity after work to come and just relax and network with like-minded professionals.
I think it's really important, and it can be a bit daunting, especially if you come to some of these events on your own, but I think, you know, once you're in and once you get talking to people, there's a lot of people in the same boat, so the more you sort of network and the more you chat, the easier it becomes.
Especially when it's small and intimate and local like this, and everyone's kind of from a similar area, it's ridiculous not to.